Excel podcast is sponsored by MrExcel. Learn Excel from MrExcel podcast episode 1330, Compound Growth. Well, hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today's question sent in by Jack. Jack is doing some information where he needs to do compounded growth. So you have an amount that it grows by, 5% every year for some number of years. And you can do this using a whole series of formulas. So I'm going to hold down the control key here and drag the years. And then we use the previous amount, 1,000 times 1.05, and copy that down. And we have our growth. Okay, but imagine if you had to grow that for 40 years or 50 years or 60 years. You're adding a whole bunch of cells in order to do that calculation. And in fact, it does not require all those cells. You can do all of this in one very simple formula. So I'm going to take that original amount, 1,000, and multiply that times, and then in parentheses, say 1.05. That's the original amount plus 5% raised to, the caret sign is an exponent, raised to the 10th power. So what that's saying is we're going to take that 1,000 and multiply it by 1.05 times 1.05 times 1.05 on out to 10. And if you think about it, that's going to give us the exact same answer that we get there after compounding for 10 years. So a very easy way to do that compounded math. It also kind of works backwards. If you know that this is where you ended up, or that's where you want to end up at retirement, let's say, and that's 40 years away here, so let's come up with something. Let's say that you want to retire with $250,000, and that's 30 years away. You could take that $250,000 divided by 1.0, let's say you can get a 4% return, raised to the 30th power. All right, so you need $77,000 today invested at 4% in order to come up with the $250,000 in 30 years. All right, so a very easy way to do that compounding without having to add all of these cells all the way down. I want to thank Jack for sending that question in. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.